Rising prices with no end in sight. Losing cops as crime increases. A child welfare agency that can't protect our kids. And a culture of democratic corruption.
Can you honestly say that you are better off today than you were 2 years ago? If you answered no to that simple question, there is something you can do about it. I'm Paul Leong, and I'm running for state representative in the 81st district.